And action. Hello and welcome to Monko TV. I'm a Danish YouTuber, John. I have a funny taste of Danish remoulade in my mouth. I made some Danish English videos for fun. Yes, I should remember to record some English video every week or two times every week, because I like to get more subscribers away from Denmark, because I like to be an international YouTuber making videos in English too. Yes, I hope I'll be able to go travel in Europe and record travel videos. But I know my English is not so good, well. But I have a high school degree. I read English very high level. I read English on college research level, but my spoken English is not so good. But I can read nearly everything, English on paper. Yes, we are 50 kilometers northwest of capital Copenhagen in Denmark, and I live close to here. I'm just out to get some exercise because I've gained so much weight. I am like 125 kilos, that's way too much. Yes, there we have a big lake called Furesøen or Fure Lake. It's like 15 kilometers northwest of capital. It's very windy today, so I just used to get in here because it's not so windy inside here. We have this big barn. Actually, it looks like a Swedish barn. Yes, this property is a private property, and we have a big castle called Frederiksdal Castle. We have it just right corner. So actually, this is a private property. Yes, I don't know. We can take a small walk. Why not? But I have to take my. Like to go too far away from my bicycle because I don't have a lock on right now. Yes, why not? Yes, but I was planning to make a Danish video after this, but I can do that later. I record so much Danish video from here. But it's a day before payday. Yes, I think the video's title will be English Vlog Day Before Payday. Yes, I need to write this English Vlog because I am mainly a Danish YouTuber now, so I have to write it's English videos. So I not just make my title Day Before Payday. Yes. Yes, I'm on my made YouTube channels for myself. I should not buy anything for at least 50 days, and it's day 27 today. I'll not buy anything in shops, anything online. Because I have a problem with my money, because I have too much online debt. So actually, I need a long break. I'm not thinking to buy anything, so I did buy food for like $700-$800, food for like 100 days, like toilet paper and the rice, pasta and all ketchup, meat and stuff. So it's payday tomorrow, Wednesday. I'm not going to buy any food next month in June. But we have a long time before my rent, my apartment. It's number 3, the 3rd June, my rent, my apartment will pay, and all my payment to my online loans. I have to make all my payments. I have to pay like $1,000 every month in payment to my online debts and my online credit. So this is why I cannot afford to go travel in Europe right now, because I have to get control of my money again. Because I've been a kind of a debt trap like 3 years, because I start to borrow a lot of money, expensive online, to like 30% interest, something crazy, 30 or 35%, and some was a lot more. Yes, you know, you have this expensive paycheck loan like that. In America, you can borrow money to something crazy, many hundred percent interest with a high fee, and then you can put your paycheck. Yes, but I have no work. I have a Danish pension. I have a Danish pension, so I don't have a paycheck, but I call it paycheck loan. You can pay, you can buy, you can borrow a bit money, a few hundred dollars to some crazy interest. So we have that in Denmark, and a lot of young people that could get in problems because the interest is like 800%, something totally crazy. So yes, but actually this is a private property. And this Frederiksdal gods or castle is not really a castle, but they call it a gods in Danish. I don't know how to translate it. Yes, it's not a big castle, but it's a step below a castle. Yes, oh, we have a car there. Yes, we have people living here. And this is a private property too. I think every summer they have some kind of concert. But I don't think it's here. Well, I think this is a temple station where they store the temples. And this is an old bar. Yes, I don't know what this is. I think they use that in the summer when they have garden parties. Yes, but actually it's a private property, so I think we should walk out. My voice is a bit loud. Yes, and I came this direction. Yes, I will keep my voice down, because my voice is so loud. And just get out to the right here. Yes, we have the castle, but it's a step below a castle. And in front of here we have the barn to the horses. Yes. Frederiksdal gods or castle. And here we have the main entrance. And we have the castle there. And we have the barn to the horses. Yes, let's say hello to the horses. I don't think it's a pony. It's not big horses. I think you are a pony. Are you a pony? I think it's a pony. Hello, how are you? Are you a horse or a pony? Er du en hest? Er du en hest eller en pony? Må jeg hilse? Hello? Yes. Yes. Yes, but I think we should walk out. Yes, there's a Danish horses, they're not used to, they don't know what language I'm talking. So they don't know my language. I think this is a horse. This is not a pony. I think this is a real horse, it's a big one. Hej med dig, hest. Jeg er lige ude at lave noget YouTube på. Undskyld. jeg vil bare lige sige hej. Goddag. Oh. Yes. This is a big horse, it's not a pony. Yes, they don't know me. Can I say hi? Yes, goddag med dig. Må jeg hilse og sige goddag? Goddag. Goddag, goddag. Du er godt nok stor hest, hva'? Ja, du er en stor, fin hest. Yes, I think we should get out. Yes, in the weekends, I think we should get out because it's a private property. But I think it's okay you walk in here. Yes, that's because I live close to here, so actually I don't like to record too much video around my where I live because it gives me some problems. Yes, it can give me some problems to record too much videos around my home because I live in this area too, and the people I record for YouTube, they're living in this area too, and they use the same shops and stuff. So yes, this is why in the weekend they have a lot of children that go and ride the horses, of course, and I go in the weekend and record here. Yes, because I got a, I'm a Danish, famous Danish YouTuber, and many know me by my look. Yes, it's Frederiksdal Pony Ride School. And just in front of here we have the foreleg. Yes, actually I just used to go this way. Actually, we could just record some more. I have a bench over there. I used to go and sit and record. Yes. So actually, this is the we get out here, and this is the main entrance to the castle. And the next one to the right, we was in there and get around there. But it's a beautiful day, and we have a nice spring. The sun is shining. And it's payday tomorrow, and this is me. My camcorder. And I always have my bicycle when I have a walk. And we have a bit wind. Yes, but maybe I was thinking about to take a driver license to the car, but it costs like $2,000 or $3,000 American dollar more. Yes, I always get around by my bicycle, so of course I could take my bicycle and go travel around in Europe. So yes. But actually, this is the first open fields. We are 15 kilometers northwest, or 16 kilometers, or 17 northwest of capital Copenhagen. So actually, this is the first open area from Copenhagen. Yes, all this way is Copenhagen. This direction is houses all the way. This is the first real fields. And we have a forest. Yes, let's try to get over here. Let's try to cross here and not get killed. Yes, if you ever come to Denmark, this is where I used to make my Danish videos. But the bench is broken. And we have a bus stop. Yes, the bench is broken. Yes. But it's normally it's very windy here because it's so open area. So, but this is the Fur Lake, and we have a forest you can get around all the way, and the lake goes around there too. Yes, that was a long video. I think I will stop because of the wind noise. Thank you for watching.